Welcome. Thank you for joining me. In this video, we will see how to understand data quickly and visually. You may think that drawing a chart will make it easier to understand the data, but it may not. Look at this chart from the same data, but you still can't compare any value with any other value quickly. How do we do that? Select the data first, then choose Home tab, Conditional Formatting. There are many types of conditional formatting. We have seen icon sets before. This time we will see data bars. You can choose any color. There are two types, gradient and solid. So I'm choosing solid fill. You can see the visual difference. You choose what you like. Now, how does the bar get calculated? Notice that 11 is the smallest value and 97 is the highest. I have highlighted them with red and blue color. If I change the range and add a bigger number, everything else will change. What happens if I put a negative number? As expected, the negative value is shown on the other side of the axis and it's proportionate. Because the negative values are shown in red color by default, you should not use red color for the base bar. By default, the negative values are shown in the red color. You can change the default red color by going to Conditional Formatting, Manage Rules, Edit Rule. And here you can go to Negative Value and Axis and change it to another color if you require. Here is a common problem. The width of this column is bigger, so number 85 looks bigger than number 97. To avoid that confusion, make sure that all columns have the same width. Before we finish, a small little quiz for you. Tell me how I have highlighted the minimum and maximum values in a different color. The answer is in the description. So that is how you use data bars for understanding and visualizing data. That is all we have for this video. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to use color scales, which is another type of conditional formatting. If you like the video, subscribe, share this with your colleagues and friends, and click the bell icon so that you will be notified when I post the next video. That is all for now. Thank you for joining. Take care.